Hello.
Hello.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Nam Phong. I'm 8 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is orange.
Orange, fantastic. So we're going to talk about family. Can you tell me, this is Rosie's family, who is the man with glasses and black hair?
It's Rosie's dad.
Very good. What about the other man?
It's Rosie's grandfather.
Very good. And can you tell me who is that the woman in the middle?
It's Rosie's mum.
Very good. Okay. And just the little, just the little boy on the end.
Rosie's brother.
Thank you. So, what are they?
They are shoes.
Very good. And what is that?
It's a hat.
Very good. And what are they?
They are socks.
And what is that?
It's a dress.
Fantastic. Where in your house, where do you sleep?
I sleep in the bedroom.
Fantastic. And where do you watch TV?
I watch TV in the living room.
Where do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner in the dining room.
Fantastic. And last one, where do you cook food?
I cook in the kitchen.
Very good. Can you tell me, what does Rosie see? Letter C at the end, last one. What does she have in her lunchbox?
Rosie's lunchbox has 2 sandwiches, water, biscuit and bread.
Fantastic, that's perfect. And what does Andy's lunchbox have in?
Andy's lunchbox has 1 sandwich, oranges and apple.
So we're going to carry on with A and A. What is the one at the end? It's just here. Pizza.
It's a biscuit.
Very good. And this guy?
It's a sandwich.
Fantastic. What's that one?
It's an orange.
Brilliant. That one?
It's a pear.
And last one?
It's an apple.
Fantastic. What does Ben look like? What does Ben look like?
Ben like Long hair,
yeah.
Green eyes, and
what's he wearing?
Green t-shirt.
Fantastic. What about Kim? What does Kim look like?
Kim, curly hair,
what color?
Brown eyes, and blue coat.
Fantastic. Okay. And can you tell me, what is the shape at the very end, the long one?
It's a blue rectangle.
And what about the round one?
It's red circle.
Fantastic. What about this one?
It's orange oval.
And
an oval.
Yeah, very good. And that one?
It's a green triangle.
So we're just going to do some numbers now. We're going to do some numbers very quickly. It's going to be from 1 to 100. Can you tell me what number is that?
It's a 27.
Perfect, thank you.
It's a 88.
Fantastic.
It's a 27.
Oh, I can't do that, Tom.
It's a 6.
And one more.
It's a 25.
Okay, so we've now got some phonics sounds. And can you say the letter name, letter sound, and an example of where we use that letter? So if we do this one?
W, Y.
Yeah, why? And can you show me this one?
G.
Oh, yeah.
J.
What do we call it? What's my name?
J.
Yeah.
J.
Yeah. And then, what about this one?
R.
What letter?
Ill.
Letter, yeah.
Loud.
Yeah, very good. Yeah. We'll do one more. What about... What letter is it? Letter...
Yeah. V. V.
Fantastic. So, we're just going to spell some words and then it's home time. Can you spell uncle?
U-N-C-L-E.
Fantastic. Can you spell trousers?
T-R-O-U-S-E-R-S.
Fantastic. Can you spell living room?
R-I-V-I-N-G-R-O-O-M.
Can you spell biscuit?
B-I-S-C-U-I-T.
Fantastic. And can you spell, this is the hard one, straight. Straight.
S-T-R-A-N-R.
It says S-T-R-A, and then there's another letter.
Yeah.
Oh, no, not quite straight. Straight.
T.
So let's go. S-T-R-A-I.
I.
And do you remember what else is behind it? G-H-T. But very, very good. Perfect. Thank you so much.